Hey guys, and recently we got a new awesome news about upcoming Modern Warfare 2, which is telling us that the PS5 gonna have a field of view slider option and also a third person field of view. That seems pretty cool to me because that will bring much more diversity to the game, especially on this console, and that's a pretty great news for me as a PlayStation player. Tell me your thoughts on this one, do you like it or not? I would like to see your answers in the comments.